Hey Non-Techie, this is Jess with Non-Techie HQ. In today's video, we will go over how to add cash on delivery payments to Shopify. First, you want to be logged into your Shopify dashboard. Next, we will go to settings and payments. During payments, you'll come down and click manual payment method. From here, you'll click cash on delivery. In this menu, you will see two areas. The first one will be the additional details, where when a customer is going through the checkout process, this is what they will see when they choose this cash on delivery as a payment method. Next, once they place the order, they would see this set of instructions for their order. Input your details in there. Then you'll click activate cash on delivery. This will add your cash on delivery to your Shopify payments. So that is how you add cash on delivery payments to Shopify.